Hey, how's it going, everybody? Thank you for tuning in to Bang for Your Buck RC Reviews over here on YouTube. I really appreciate it. If you haven't subscribed at all to the channel and you stick around and like what you see, please do. Please subscribe. I would really appreciate it. And give me a thumbs up if you like what you're seeing. Today we're going to be looking at something from MJX. You guys have probably seen it on a few other channels, so I have one here and we're going to take a closer look at it. So let's zoom in and check it out. Oops, maybe I shouldn't zoom in that far. Hey, there we go. That's a little better right there. This is the popular truck by MJX. Very nice looking truck. As you can see here, it looks like the armor infraction, like a little mini version. This is 1/14 scale. Really, really well done by MJX. Like what they have done here. They didn't copy it completely, but it does look an awful lot like the infraction. As do all their other vehicles, look like armors as well for some reason. I would like to see some of these companies that are coming out, like MJX and Rallo, and you know, kind of instead of feeding off from a major brand's design, maybe come up with their own. I would like to see that. You know, I mean, this is the armor's design more or less, and they're just copying it. I know they know it's popular, so they know it'll sell, but I would love to challenge these companies to come up with their own concept, you know, a hooligan truck, but don't copy armor. I mean, almost to a T. Not quite, but they do it. So, but it looks really good. I can't really complain. They did a great job as far as the graphics on the body. They added things like these scuff bars on the roof so you don't mar up your roof as bad. And, you know, they get this faux diamond plating in the bed. You get this nice rear spoiler in the back. They did a lot of nice things on this. It does have tail lights and headlights and diffuser right here in the rear. Just super, super good looking truck. There's the front of it right here. It's got that low slung bumper with foam on top of it for impact resistance. And MJX's vehicles, they've really, really proven to be super quality. They seem to take a beating. I'm not doubting that this thing is gonna be a performer. It has a 2845 3700 kV brushless motor in it. The amp is 45 amp ESC. They give you a good servo rated at 17 grams. It's a digital servo. And, you know, this thing is made to run on pavement, on hard packed gravel, and probably do a little bit of loose stuff too, because they also give you not only these tires, but they give you these knobby tires right here. A set of four of these, mounted on the rims, mind you. And they also give you some drift tires for the pavement or for some carpet drifting and all that stuff. So again, mounted on the rims. So what this comes with is just, it's amazing, really. You get a lot of stuff. You get those tires, you get a full in-depth manual. You do get a USB port charger. You get an axle nut wrench, wheel nut wrench. They give you a fan for the ESC, so you got to mount that on yourself on top of the ESC. You also get a 3S LiPo battery, 11.1 volt, 2500 milliamp hour. Don't know what the C rating is on this, but I imagine it's not super high. And they also give you a 2S 2000 milliamp hour, 15C lithium ion battery. Gosh, guys, this is a package like no other. The only other company I know that does stuff like this is Rallo. And there's a couple others that are coming up that are really, really doing a good job too, and we're gonna be taking a look at one of their trucks this weekend as well. Before I forget, let's look at this transmitter right here. They do give you a little sticker right here, tells you the do's and don'ts of the transmitter. There are two settings right here. There's a throttle trim and steering trim. That switch right there is not only an on and off switch, but it is a 70%, 75% and 100% throttle switch. You do get a light switch right here, which functions your lights and all, you know, the cycles that you can go through with your lights and stuff, blinking and halos, I believe, and all that stuff. They do have another version of this that's being sold alongside of it. It kind of looks like the UDI Lancia over here. But it has the twin square headlights, and they're selling that alongside of this. And so you have an option. You can get that, or you can get this truck version over here. Let's open this up. Really cool. See, they even thought of a dust cover. Now, how many RC companies, and especially selling their RCs at the price this one came in at, put dust covers in their package? Not many of them. It's super awesome feature right there. I mean, you don't see features like that very often. You get oil filled shocks, and these are really nice. I don't think I'm gonna do anything to these, as far as I'm just gonna trust that the oil in there is good, because they have good rebound and dampening. The connectors are Dean's plugs. On top of the dust cover, you do have cutouts for your fans. This is the fan for the motor. And you do have, let's see if I can flip this so you guys can see it. There's your 45 amp ESC. This is waterproof, guys. Okay, you also have a separate receiver. It's not a 2-in-1 ESC and receiver, and that looks like a gyro control right there. So really cool that you get the gyro. You're gonna use that a lot for drifting, or if you're sliding around on the dirt and you want to keep this thing straight, the gyro is gonna probably be very effective. You gotta play with it and find out, you know, exactly what percentage you really need. It all depends on everybody's personal driving style, and also what kind of tires you're using as well. So it might vary from tire to tire. But from what I can see here, guys, MJX has done a super good job on this truck. We're gonna take it out tomorrow, take it out for a bash. I'm very excited. Hopefully the weather's good.
One day later.
Okay, real quick, before we go outside with this, I'm gonna go over the lights with you guys. You guys probably have seen this in other videos, but just to really clarify it, this switch right here is what activates your lights and their functions. So if I hit this, you get the grill strobes and your headlights. And then if you hit it again, you get the blinking lights along with the strobes and the grill. I actually kind of do like those grill strobes. I didn't think I was going to like them, but really kind of cool. And of course, you got the all off, or all on if you want. Let's see what it does in the back side of it. Try that again. Okay, basically flashes in the rear. That's about it. Solids, so, flashing, you know anything about techno? And then totally off. So you get three settings. And we're gonna go do a speed run, have a little run with this. Might actually change them, the tires, put up the drift tires on. I'm not gonna try all the tires, but we'll try the drift tires and the ones that came on it, which is more like a rally style tire. And I did make sure I tightened up all my wheel nuts. And let's go see how this thing does. I'm excited.
All right, guys, we get the MJX ready for a quick run. I'm not gonna do any jumps or anything like this right now. It's about 29 degrees over here, so I don't want to break anything. So we're just gonna do like a top speed run. We're bashing around a little bit. I'm not even gonna put the roof tires on now. We will do that later on when the weather is nicer. But we will get an average top speed. Yes, hopefully. The sun is starting to go down, so let's give it a whirl. Right now I'm running it at the 75% speed, and then we'll just move it on to the 100. Get it trimmed out a little bit. Yeah, that's at 75%, guys.
Okay, at 75%,
we have a top speed of 19.5. We'll give that a try on 100%. We'll see what that does. Okay, we have 26.2 miles an hour on the lithium ion 2000 milliamp hour battery, 2S. Not a bad speed at all. I'm kind of impressed. All right, guys, we got the stock 3S battery in this. We're gonna check to see what it does for speeds. I'm gonna do a few laps to warm it up. We'll do a couple back and forths. We're gonna try to be quick with this. I got another car to run right after this, so let's see what this thing does. Another car coming. All right, guys, that's 75%. We're looking at 35 miles an hour at 75%. Let's put it to 100%, see what it does. It looks like we got 41.1 miles an hour. And 3S. Not too bad. Yeah, 41 miles an hour, pretty good. And it's cold, very cold out right now, guys. Really can't complain with that. That is pretty awesome. A higher C battery probably get you some higher speeds, maybe a little more punch. Not much higher though, talking just a couple miles an hour. So MJX, really impressed.
Okay guys, now we're at the church parking lot. We're gonna try out the drift wheels, see how those work, see if they slide around, see if they're too slippery. We'll check them out. And then we're gonna call that good for this video. And I'll give you my final thoughts.
Drifts really, really well with these wheels. The battery I was using was the stock 2S lithium ion battery. Really, really impressed with this truck. Do I recommend it? Again, another thumbs up from me on this MJX infraction imitator. Really, really awesome. A little bit later this spring when it warms up, we'll try those other tires off-road. And we'll do some little bit of light ramping with it and stuff, and see how we'll do some hooligan stuff with it. But for now, guys, I really appreciate you guys watching. Hope you like what you see, and check out the next video, which will be the rapid short course truck from JJRC, and that will be the next video out after this one. We'll talk to you guys later. Bye.
Up next on Bang for Your Buck RC Reviews. rapid short course truck.